Can you expand on that? How exciting is it?
With Mitoma, with Coolio Inciso, with Facundo Buonanotte, with Bill Gilmore, especially for Ansu Fati or João Pedro, or last season for McAllister and Caicedo, especially for the big talent like João Pedro, Inciso, Buonanotte and Ansu Fati, I feel the responsibility to help this talent to become great players. Because sometimes the coaches think only of the result, of only their career, but football needs to have a great players like in the past, Ronaldo or other big talent, no? I think it's a big responsibility, and I feel